The Biopharma project suggests the need of giving a new environmental solution to the plastics industry, especially packages for fresh pasta and cheese. For that purpose, it has been developed a new biodegradable packaging with barrier properties to preserve food by means of the research funded by the European Commission, JA606144. In this project, coordinated by INPLAS, 10 members from 5 countries have taken part: Germany, France, Spain, Finland, and Belgium.
The new packaging helps us to keep the property of our product perfectly during its shelf life. And also the packaging has all the good properties such as transparency, mechanical properties, and so on. The packaging is developed with low cost, so it's easier to put in the market. And in, with our factory, we use it for packing some couches, fresh couches.
It has been proved that this packaging is biodegradable and combustible by all the tests which we have done. So you can just throw this fresh pasta trays inside the organic waste after it's used.
In Bioforma project, we have combined different materials. We use polylactic acid in the external layers since it has excellent mechanical properties and high transparency, while in the inner layer we use polyvinyl alcohol. This material has excellent barrier to gases and it is also soluble, what makes possible the recyclability and also the biodegradability of the packaging.
The general task at Åbo Academy University within the Bioformap project has been to develop a fully biodegradable and transparent tile layer that exhibits excellent adhesion to both PLA and PVOH layers that otherwise are fully incompatible.
The developed formulation for the tile layer has been perfectly adapted to our process and industrial equipment.
We have used these materials and the tile layer to obtain the multilayer sheet that forms the biodegradable packaging.
To protect fruit from water vapor, we developed a wax-based formulation that coats the packaging. This included the optimization of the wax extraction from European residual raw materials, the blending of the waxes, the screening of emulsifiers and additives, and electron beam surface treatment.
This wax is obtained from leaves' natural extracts, and it increases the packaging waterproofing.
The barrier coating allows us to make longer the shelf life of food, at least as those packages manufactured with conventional materials, with the advantage that the new packages are produced at least in 75% with raw materials from renewable sources.
It has been achieved a milestone for the packaging industry. A new packaging for fresh pasta and different types of cheese that need a modified atmosphere package that is transparent, multilayer, barrier, fully biodegradable and recyclable.